Jade and I are both infected, and Rice made us fight for Antizin. She let me have it. Sacrificed her life for me. And when she turned, I had to put her out of her misery. First Raheem, now Jade. I swear I'm gonna fucking make Rice pay. Dr. Camden, it's Crane. Do you come? Copy.
Crane, good to hear you're still alive. Did you find Jade?
Yeah, I found her. Listen, I also found Dr. Zara's tissue samples. I'll bring them to you, but first there's something else I need to do.
Okay, Crane, but remember, we don't have a lot of time.
I know, Doc, but I'm about to buy us time. I'll be in touch. So, what do I have to do?
You need to install it at the highest place possible. That way we'll have the best chance to break through.
Okay, so let me guess. I need to head out to that giant antenna tower at the edge of town?
The fastest way is through the sewers. Savvy will guide you over the radio. So contact him when you get to the other side. And Crane, when you install the amp, make sure to set the correct frequency on your radio. Pull this off, and the entire world will hear you.
Let's hope so. See you, Troy.
friend.
Over there!
Be quiet!
Why won't you die already?
We need to make sure the signal is strong enough to get past the jamming. Installing the amplifier on the tallest antenna tower in Haran should do the trick. Hopefully. Savvy says the safest way there is through the sewers.
Thank you.
Fuck it. Is that a kid? No way. Shut up fast enough, shit. Okay, how to get from here to up there. I gotta find a ledge or something.